Let's talk about tabbed browsing. We're going to go on the internet by double-clicking Internet Explorer on my desktop. And you can see my homepage is Google. And let's say I want to keep Google open, but I want to look at another website at the same time. Most internet browsers offer tabbed browsing, which means you can add a number of tabs on top. That means you can keep a number of websites open at the same time. To do this, find the New Tab button on top and left-click once on it. Now you can enter a URL in the address field or do a search. I'm going to open up Atomic Learning by entering in the URL and hitting Enter on my keyboard. Now, using the tabs on top, I can easily go from Atomic Learning to Google. And I can open up more tabs too if I want, just by left-clicking on New Tab and finding another page. And now I can go between three tabs. To close a tab, select it by left-clicking once, and then left-click once on the red X.